It is March 24th, 2022, and things are swell today.